Hi everyone, I'm so excited to show you some abs today. A lot of you have this Swiss ball around your house and you don't know what to do with it. You can sit on it at your desk and have an ergonomically correct chair, or just bring it in the living room when everybody else is watching TV and you want to be a good example to your family and do Passovers, okay? So a Passover, you lay on the ground, and you pass it to your hands, and you go down to your feet. And every time you come up and down, your hands go up and down also. And one is when it's in your hands. That's how you count them. So what I want you to do is I want you to do 20 Passovers, okay? So every time it goes to my hand, I add one. You don't want to do this. You don't want to throw it, catch it. Okay, you want to pass it. Pass it to your feet, pass it to your hands. Okay? Okay, that was pretty easy, right? Okay, after you do 20 of those, you're going to do what we call stir the pot. So you're going to put this out here and you're going to put your forearms on it. You can make a fist or hold your hands, whatever you like. And then your legs are going to go back into a plank position. And you're going to stir 10 times on the left and 10 times on the right. 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so after you've done 20 of those, I want you to put it at the back end again. And you're going to put your shins on the ball, closer to your ankles, but between your knee and your ankle. Your hands are going to be out in front. Okay, so I've got from my knees to my toes on the ball. I'm going to tuck, twice, push up, tuck, twice, push up, three, four, five, I'm losing the ball, six, seven, tuck, eight, nine, ten. Okay, to get out of it, just put one leg down at a time. Okay, so this is core day, right? Okay, so another thing you can do on a Swiss ball is kind of lay on, sit on your side, start on your side. So you're kind of like leaning on your waist, okay? Whoa. Okay, what I want you to do is put your leg up and down. And what I'm doing is I'm coming from the front to the back of my other leg. And my feet are like this, flat on the floor. Can't really see them, okay? And you're just gonna go up and down. And I'm hugging the ball, okay? So this is gonna work your core as well as your fanny, okay? And just go up and back 20 times total. And don't just go like this. Okay, you need to go up and down, 20 times. It's hard to talk and do this stuff, you know? But I'm making it happen, keeping it real. Oh, okay, then we do the other side. This is my, one side's always harder than the other. There we go. You gotta find your happy spot. Up and down, 20 times. So what I want you to do with this workout, with your Swiss ball, is do it 3 times. Everything I've done so far. I'm not gonna do it twice because it takes too long on a video. Okay? Passovers, stir the pot, tucks with push-ups, and side lifts, okay? and just sit down. Okay, so that's your core workout today. I think you'll like it. You can do it in the living room, you can do it anywhere you want. All right, and I think everybody's got one of these balls in the corner somewhere. Bye.